history.
Well, she's a berserker.
Oh, so I guess she's warlord. We had a history. It's his ex.
They're all hiding.
Yeah.
Like, sneaking around.
I want that moment. I just want to be able to, like, yell like that for the signal. Just be like, ah! And then everybody knows what I'm talking about. Watching the man game? I thought that was like a TV show at first. Lacey!
The war
Lacey!
Soon, much sooner than I anticipated, only two warlords remained in Valkenheim. The raider and a vicious killer named Siv. With many of the warborn leaders held hostage, conflict was inevitable.
All right. We ready for 2-2? 2-2! Who's ready for a 2-2?
2-2!
2-2!
Me. I'll take one.
you'd wear one nicely.
That's right.
Or black one.
I actually had one of my good friends for Halloween dressed up as a ballerina. He tie-dyed a wife beater pink, got a 2-2.
Oh, my.
And he had hairy legs and his nasty, greasy, curly hair. It was amazing. Oh, what's up, chat? Oh, Oscar spacesuit. All right. Well, thanks for jumping on, bro. Yeah, we'll be streaming some more. So, yes. And then also check out the YouTube stuff because it's all going to be going up on there. All right. Let's rock out the same ones. I'm ready. Viking diplomacy. I wasn't streaming regularly for quite a while. And trying to on a regular basis during the weeks now.
Civ's work.
That's just barbaric.
I've seen you take scalps.
It's different.
That guy's voice acting is so on par. It's different.
I'm gonna go right.
We'll just wait for your signal then?
His voice. Oh my gosh. We'll just wait for your signal then. Right, you're going right?
Yeah.
Am I supposed to go left?
If you want.
Alright, five
kings and cages.
Five breakables. Unacceptable. Let me know if you get any observables or breakables. Oh, I saw that coming. I couldn't do anything about it. Oh, man. Two berserkers or two raiders over here. Whatever they're called.
Oh, come on. He knocked me off.
Oh, mission failed because you died? Oh,
man.
No, I hear ya. Well, if Lacey, if any of your chat or any of your stream wants to come hang out with us, they're more than welcome to.
All right,
let's roll together. Yeah, there are two big guys like us over on this side. Looks like there's some breakables. Oh my gosh, I tried to get out of that again.
I would free them.
If you hit like a R2, R1,
ooh,
it does a pretty quick attack right after your heavy.
Man, these guys are pretty tough on realistic. Nice. Good job. Good job. Breakables right here. Here we go. 1 of 5. Alright, I'm going up. I don't know what I'm supposed to do up here, but I'm going up. Oh, that's cool. That's a move I didn't know about.
I told you that the last time, Luke.
The stun?
Yeah.
I don't know if I knew that. Boom! Oh! Snapped his neck. Oh, hey. We got some of our people in here. That's what's going on. Oh, more breakables. Where'd you go, dude?
I'm still here.
Oh. Sorry, I got distracted. Alright, so there's a breakable right here. If you got that. This looks like fun, by the way. Whee!
Did you jump down on somebody?
No, I rode the chain down.
Uh-oh.
Trying to knock
you off.
Nice. Isn't that awesome? Alright, I haven't even been looking for observables. Have you found any?
Nope.
Yeah, I haven't even been looking for them. That's alright, though, because... Again, take more damage from you than... anyone else. Alright, so we gotta go down around. Ooh.
I'm gonna pick this guy up.
This guy's going off the ledge.
Oh, no you don't.
Oh, shoot. Oh,
he almost threw me off.
Oh, I just threw that guy off. Yeah! Oh. The ganks! Alright, there's an observable to the left.
Okay, there's also some breakables over here, buddy.
Alright.
Of storms and of stone.
Oh no!
Oh no!
Hate it when it does that.
We have a history.
Well, she's a berserker.
Oh, so I guess she's the, warlord. We had a history. It's his ex.
They're all hiding.
Yeah.
Like, peeking around.
I want that moment. I just want to be able to, like, yell like that for the signal. Just be like, ah, and then everybody knows what I'm talking about.
Okay, where's the other observable thing?
Oh, yeah, the tree over here.
Okay, got it.
Yeah, I got that one. Alright. Let's see. I guess we're going up the middle.
Another more breakables and observable over here on the right.
Ooh. Wait, you said right. Oh, you're way down there. I gotcha. Coming.
Right here on the wood, there's some observable.
Nice. Oh, you moved. Alright, so you've got 4 or 5 breakables now? Yeah?
Yeah.
Alright, me too. Take a quick look around outside here.
Ooh, some flasks. Yeah.
Oop, yeah, I was gonna grab... Here, let me grab these ones. I don't have any yet. You roll so slow with the Viking. Or with the Raider.
Oh, more breakables over here.
Oh, nice call, dude.
Totally passed it up when I ran up to the tower.
Oh, alright. Breakables, 5 of 5. We're good. The observables I'm not as worried about, because I plan on coming through sometime and doing like a completionist thing, because this game is so good. Oh, hey, right here, right here. Come to me. Alright, see across that like tower thing straight across from me? There's a observable up on that.
The more glory a Viking earns,
kind of by the edge of the cliff over here. Oh!
But unlike
arrows,
you
see it right here?
Require them to share that glory with the weakest among them.
Alright, so it looks like we're going in from the side. You ready?
Let's get in there. Get out of my way, freaking berserkers.
Any observables? Quick look around. Nada? Nada? Can we get in here? No? Can't push it open. Oh, wait. We got a checkpoint we got to go to way back there.
Oh, yeah. We got to group up. Reach Runa and Helver.
Duh. About to get online? Oh, okay. Well, thank you for stopping by. I'm glad you jumped down with us for a little bit. Tell your chat we say hello.
Wish we could choose who we want to play as. I'd rather play Berserker.
You'll probably get to at some point. No. The way the knights.
The real fight had begun.
Quest line went.
I'm gonna throw a flask over there.
Oh, dude, that's actually a great idea.
Look out! Boom!
Another one. Dude, good call.
I'm nowhere near it.
Nice.
I've never seen such skill!
That guy, oh my gosh. Was her tongue black?
Probably.
She's been eating black licorice.
And here we come walking.
Yep. Seriously, chick, you're gonna take me on? Look at me. I got horns on my head.
What are you doing?
Oh, I'm so scared. She's got them on her shoulders.
You talk too much.
Ooh. So instead of asking her to join us, we're just gonna try and kill her.
Sip out numbers. But the warborn had me.
Oh my gosh.
You are nothing.
Watch their revenge. I need some health.
You think you're better than me?
Wow.
There we go. Oh yeah, I got her in the fire. Oh.
You'll never beat me.
Oh.
Heavy attacks going like crazy.
Yeah. Using that that one thing. Dude, get her in the fire. Oh no. Oh dude. Can you get me up?
Oh no!
Come on, you can do it. Grab me. Yeah, look at that.
The warborn are finished.
Yeah, dude, I just threw in the fire. Beautiful finish.
United once more. It was time to free the rest of the warborn.
Stagander. Oh. I like that dude's helmet.
What took you so long? Finding Vikings you hadn't pissed off.
He looks strong. He just looks at me like, ah.
It's like
Gator.
My thanks, warrior.
Don't disappoint me, Jarl.
Oh, I like you.
Now, it was time to take back our birthright.
Nice. Oh man, we only got 3 of 6. Alright, well, I guess let's get into the next one, yeah? Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yeah. Und yeah.